You've accepted a challenge across the tallest, the toughest, the baddest mountains in the state of Colorado, and you've got to do that in less than 12 hours. What we've got to get you to do is to believe it. When you ache beyond description,